Hey everybody, how ya doing? You know who it is. It's the one and only Cooking with Timothy. And today I'm going to be making some pork dumplings. This is what you will need. So I will show you what you will have to do. So hang tight, and I'll be back. Okay, everybody, I'm back. Now, what I'm going to do is get this going here. Be adding the pork in here. Hope you guys will give this a try. Okay. That going, and show you what we gotta add to it. Hey, get an ad. It's water chestnuts. gotta drain them. They got that drained. I gotta get some soy sauce. Tablespoons of soy sauce. Two tablespoons of teriyaki sauce. They got 2 tablespoons of that. Then, hey, next, 2 tablespoons of sesame oil. Get that in there. Stir this around. She got that. And I will show you what you gotta do next. So hold on tight, people, and I'll come back. All right, everybody. It's all cooked. And now what I'm gonna do, let this cool off for about 20 minutes. And I'll show you what to do after that. Hey, everybody. Me, Timothy. And now it's time for me to be doing these wrappers here. So, what we got to do here, put a tablespoon of this right there. Hey, now I got to see. Alright, now, You gotta put some of these in the air fryer. Come back when I get these done. Okay, got these pork wrappers in here. The Ninja Foodie. And this is what they look like. I'll show you what they look like after they're done in here. Alright, this is what they look like. I'll take these out. I'm gonna put these other ones in and I'll let you know how they are. Well, everybody, my pork dumplings are done, so I'm gonna let you guys know how they are. Kick back and enjoy. Kind of a little warm. Let it cool off some.
Thursday and Friday, and the stakes are high. The winner of one final will return to campus 100%. Not bad. Kind of close me. Not bad, I like it. Use a cookbook. Let's say, for new food. Does that make you a somebody that can cook or what? Just curious, how many of you use a cookbook?
Nerve care company. Nervive contains alpha lipoic acid to relieve occasional nerve aches, weakness,
And that, does that make you a cook if you're using a cookbook? Those are your, you grab some.
Too bad.
should have lowered the heat. Probably say that one for later. We'll try this recipe. Yeah, give it a shot yourself. I think you'll like it. Called pork dumplings. But yeah, it was good. I liked it. Kind of crunchy, but I liked it. Well, everybody, I hope all of you enjoyed watching me cook again and everything. And this and that. And getting this dinner prepared and everything. And if you did, can you go thumbs up? Smash that thumbs up button. Can you do that? I would love that if you could do that for me. If you're new and you came along this cooking video, hit that red subscribe button down there and subscribe to my channel. Also, hit that notification bell. Whenever I upload, you'll be notified. But until the next cooking video, they call me Cooking with Timothy. And this cooking video is over. Have a good one and take care.